2006 Volvo B70 2.5 engine. Symptom: losing fuel pressure. You come here, you see the fuel pressure faulty signal. So what happens here is that the fuel pressure sensor is losing pressure. Your fuel pressure sensor will be right, this one right here, it's right on the rail, fuel rail. So snap it off like this and use a T25 cube to remove it. You gotta just move it out of the way. It's under pressure. There's fuel in there, so prepare to put a rag so that you don't lose all that fuel or it falls all over your engine. So that is the reason why it's losing pressure. That's why the code's turning on. And that should fix your fuel pressure issue. Anyways, that's all the information I have for this car. If you like the video and this video helped you out, please like and subscribe to the channel. Appreciate that. Thank you.